To install the Paywhirl subscription app for Shopify, start by going to shopify.com and logging into your Shopify account. Next, click the app link in the sidebar menu and the app search box will appear. Just type Paywhirl into the search box and then click the link to search on the App Store. Click the Paywhirl subscriptions link to open the app listing page. Then click Add App. Shopify will then ask you to grant permission to install the app into your store. Click Install App at the top. Now the Paywhirl app has been installed in your Shopify store and is ready to set up. Don't forget to click the pin icon to pin the app to your sidebar so it's easy to find later. In the next video of our series, we'll walk you through how to set up Paywhirl with your Shopify theme.